This is all you get. This old ass meat. Look how nasty.
Ew.
This is all you get.
Oh.
And you have to wait to even get that.
Oh, nasty.
That's all you getting today. I'm even gonna put this back for later. This old ass chicken.
Nasty. Poor little one.
You want hot spaghetti?
He's gonna burn himself. Don't let him get it. If you think it's hot, he's gonna just burn his mouth all up.
Yeah, it's hot.
Maybe give him some of the, wait, with the burger, maybe put some salad with ranch and then put him the burger too.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
No.
Messed up, man.
It sounds good. Yeah. No.
Oh,
you're being a bitch today, man. You don't want to hold him on the bus if he acts bad.
You went all the way to the back.
You have nowhere to sit. I'm gonna put some lemon juice in them. This will cool it down. This old ass lemon juice.
Ew.
That's a lot, man. I put a lot of that shit. I put a whole lot of lemon juice on the shit. Yeah, I put some ranch on it though. Make it taste better. Like beef jerky with ranch, that's kind of weird, actually.
Don't put a lot. Just put some little lettuce on top.
That's like beef jerky with ranch and lettuce on top.
It tastes like beef jerky?
It's like beef jerky right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it's just hard meat, hard dry meat.
But it's not flavorful though, like that.
Yeah, it is, dude. It's full of fucking grease and fucking peppers. Yeah, dude, it has a lot of flavor. You want a beef jerky?
My bad.
It has as much flavor on it as when it first brought it from the store. But I'll put some lettuce on it anyway, since he hasn't had any greens in a while. Here you go, bunny. More lettuce? Here goes the salad. He better not waste that lettuce on
you. You should have put more ranch on top of it. Because he's only going to eat it if it tastes good.
It does taste good. What the hell? He's just being a bitch. He needs a damn whooping. You need your goddamn whipping! He's like, oh, this one's harder than I remember. Huh. Yeah, this is hot. Take a look around. See how hot this shit is. We've come very, very far together. Oh, I can use another bowl still for my salad. You're still good. Still good. She ate the whole thing.
He most lettuce too. Oh look, now he's trying to eat it.
And you're at Honto. Look down at it. He's eating it, right?
Yeah.
He didn't like the other kind of lettuce, though. But this one's more easier to eat. Mm-hmm. This is like for the little kids, you know. That's why he's like a little kid, like a stupid retarded one.
Wasted little leaves of lettuce.
I asked him if I could get more, he said yes.
You have to put ranch on it, like a little salad.
Remember we stayed Sonic to Jason's Deli?
Oh yeah. Man, he'd be eating good. I forgot he would eat good too.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she. He's even eating the little leaf.
Eat your leaves first. Want a little bit of noodles with those leaves?
Now he eats the leaves.
Right? Mm-hmm. A little bit of noodles got on there. Oh, these leaves are now good! These leaves have somehow turned golden. What a dumbass. You only ate one of them. Mm-hmm. Now you need that one, right?
Yeah, I ate the other one. He has one leaf left.
He's like, now this one tastes like a noodle.
Oh, but he ate it.
It's true. No. Wow. How he eats it.
He eats so weird.
Beto. Did it say Beto? What did that say? Damn it, my fork was in there. What? Nasty. You like it? All you've been doing is eating.
Mm.